What's up, everybody? Mazda7, it's your boy Marshall. Today we have today I found this one, so I found this on my recommended a couple days ago. I didn't check it out until now. I didn't have it checked out until now, but so apparently I saw this video. And then this is the inspiration to the popular Fortnite dance, the default dance, the one I'm not the biggest Fortnite player, but like it goes like this. Get ready to cringe. You should see Jack do it back. When Jack used to do it back in sixth grade, we were still in the same school. It was hilarious. But like, watch. Wow, okay. Don't just act like that never even happened. Man, I'm not the best dancer. I'm sorry. That's my dog barks because he agrees with me apparently. Yeah. Yeah, he's outside right now. Anyways, but today we're gonna check this video out. So this is from the show Scrubs. And yeah, so without further ado, let's get started. I'm gonna go to your mom. I'm kidding, I'm not doing that. My your mom jokes are so overused sometimes. This is the video right here. Come on. Let's just hope it doesn't glitch on me again. I'll show react to the Will Smith shot to himself meme. That was actually, oh, that was not fake, I promise. That was not staged, I promise you. But this video only goes out of 240p. Apparently this video came out. This video is literally older than me. Yes, this video is older than me. This video can drive with a license. And so this video is 16 years old. I'm only 14. Is made February 16, 2006. That's a long time ago. How was there a Fortnite video for 2006? Well, I guess this was posted as a regular clip, and then like 11 to 12 years later, when Fortnite released, after this video released, you probably changed the title. So I'm gonna go. So you could just change the title if you really want to. Mom's being really loud. Okay, sorry. Sorry for your like talking. She's listening to a podcast. But this is so apparently this video was made in 2006. And so my guess they changed the title. Yeah, they had to change the title, and they actually had this as the exact same title since 2006. And I'm actually gonna be kind of concerned. Then I'll actually be kind of concerned. In a good way, though. But anyways, this video only goes up 240, so sorry it's a bit bad quality. My Fortnite lovers, no, not you, no. I meant, like, lovers, like, and, like, meat lovers. Like, not the other kind. Keep it chopped friendly. And this is the Fortnite dance. Take a look at it. I'm not very good at this dance. We're gonna take a look at this video, so let's do this. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, I don't think this is it, but maybe. Everybody's twerking for the weekend. I'm kidding. Everybody's working for the weekend. Good old lover boy. God, what is it with me saying lover so much? Sorry.
Well,
So I made a mistake just now. I was trying to resume the recording, but I accidentally pressed the video instead, so I'm kind of back a little bit. Okay, also, is that guy Jamie McMurray? And is that, and that almost looks like the dad from the middle. Now almost looks like Greg Biffle. It's hard to tell at 240p. I can't blame him. This is uploaded in 2006, so I gotta understand. I feel like I recognize this guy from other shows. He's probably an actor, like a common actor, so let's keep it going.
Thanks for coming to the
I
other.
think that is the dad from the middle. Where's the phone? Phone? Oh, it's in my pocket. I need that a lot. So what is this show called? Shoot. Funny Scrubs. Was the middle dad in Funny Scrubs? AKA was the dap in the middle and funny scrubs. Oh, freaking, my freaking recliner's down again. Dude, this thing, come on. Now just completely gave up on me, sorry.
We'll never get this video going, god dang it.
You can't make me stop pressing record. Alright. Oh yeah, he does. It is the same guy. Because I watched the middle a couple years ago. I finished it about like 3 years ago. I watched it about like 3-4 years ago with my mom. It was a really good show. But like, I remember that scene where you see him rolling in the field and then they came out. Okay. Yeah, I used to watch the middle, but until the show, like I binge watched it through the whole show, and then we stopped, of course, because the season, because they don't do it anymore. But I'm about to hit that with Modern Family, unfortunately, because I'm watching Modern Family at night a lot. I'm also watching Big Bang Theory when my dad's not home, because my mom, that's me and my mom's show. Me and my mom and dad, we watch Modern Family together. Yeah, and a lot of other shows. Yeah, but talk about it later. But that is Mike Heck, if you know him from the middle. So yeah.
Mission in costume.
What costume?
Something funny?
Dude, funny. I just came up with the perfect name for your band, Mercy Flush.
Also, is that Charles Barkley? Mercy Flush.
Do you think this is easy?
Oh wow! Dang, that is the default dance. Yes, that is the default dance. Yeah, that is clearly the default dance. Clearly got the inspiration. Let me check if my mic's in the right position. Yeah, that is the default dance. Yeah, yes, that is correct. Like a rendition of it. So that's a little more groovy than the actual one. I'm not gonna lie. Damn, I could definitely see where Fortnite got that from. That is the default dance. Or rendition of it.
I don't know what it is, but he's got it.
Yeah. I agree with him.
I know. He's so damn talented.
To see more of the Air Band NBC, go to NBC.com whenever they. And check it out whenever. Remember back in like the late 2000s, they used to have like websites a lot. Mid to late 2000s, like a lot of brands would use, like a lot of YouTube channels too would use websites as well. They don't do as much anymore. No, like Vlog Creation still has a website. Still, but like, yeah. Hold on. But yeah, that is, no, checking this. Yeah. Yeah, but that is the default dance. But yeah, I know. We might make our own website one day, I'm not sure. Yeah, like, because back in the day, there wasn't as much social media. There was not TikTok back then, thank God. I don't know if Twitter was around back then. Elon Musk just bought it. Hopefully he doesn't let Trump back on Twitter. When was Twitter created? Oh, dang. Actually, this is actually a month before Twitter. It's actually released around a month before Twitter released. When was Facebook released? Facebook was around. That's been around since 2004. That's around for a while. What else? I doubt Twitch was around back then. Twitch was not around back then. I'm not sure. I don't think the P-Hub was around back then. Yeah, who even goes in anyway? Yeah, but, yeah. There's a comparison we might look at later. Yeah, let's look at it real quick.
Do you think this is easy?
Take a look. Whoa! Why is it up a semi tone? I know Rumi does that a lot. Rumi Fish does that a lot. Probably for copyright. Oh, dang. Yeah.
Yeah, Spider-Man and Freeze in full effect. You ready, Ron? I'm ready.
There you go. No, that's exact rendition. I didn't realize how exact it was. Yeah, that is the default dance for sure. Yeah, guys, Montego, and that's the exact default dance. And that's crazy how they... And that's crazy how they had to get somewhere. Yeah, that's crazy, though. But anyways, y'all, comment down below what y'all think. Also, thank y'all for all the views on the new video, that new short I made yesterday about the YouTube comment glitch. It's already nearly at 40 views, which is good, which is very good for by our standards. Obviously, Mr. B standards would be really bad, but hey, by our standards, it's really good. Yeah, anyways, but yeah, that's it for this video. Please like and subscribe. Have a nice day, and goodbye! See you on the next one. Peace!